Hello everyone, today we have new video review, and as you can see we are going to talk about this new watch from Bulova. It's Accutron Electrostatic DNA, fresh release from American watchmaker, and it has quite hefty price tag. And also you can notice that the watch face is different from what we are used to see, so it will be interesting to discuss it together and decide whether it's worth its price and what is special here. So let's begin.
So first we are going to start with the dial, and you can see that it's quite unusual here because we have not only the indices but we also have two small rotors and one big turbine-like structure on the top. So there is no tuning fork, instead we have this composition which I just described. All this skeleton structure is somewhat reminiscent of the original Accutron, which was also exposing all internals, but here we have a transistor, there is no tuning fork, and it is quite interesting to check everything in detail. Whole design looks unusual to say the least, so we have Accutron writing right on the top, we also have this tuning fork on the top of this writing, and as I said, tuning fork is not present in this particular movement. They decided to slightly change the whole design. Still, whole dial is quite readable because we have indices on the outer scale, so it will be easy to check the time, and both hands are quite large, so I don't think you have any issues with detecting the right time on your watch. As for the electrostatic motor and generators, they move with a flickering, and in my opinion it reminds of kaleidoscope effect, and it looks quite hypnotizing in person, so definitely check it in person as well, but you can also check it in our video review, so I think it will be quite impressive for you too. While our watch comes with a silver main plate and green outer scale, there are also several other versions, so we can choose it with a black scale and also black framing around rotors. There is also blue main plate version with a black dial, and there is also mixed combination between this, which is offering an interesting choice between these combinations, so I'm really sure that you will be able to find something interesting for yourself. You can also note that there are no complications like a date or day indicator, they're not present here, and in my opinion it's a really good decision because it would be a bit messy if they would add some date indicator here as well. As I say, that's the only version of the dial you can get. I mean, the skeleton appearance is present on all other modifications, so definitely you will be watching on the movement, and again it's a big advantage of such design because you won't be able to miss what happens under the hood, let's say, and I think a lot of watch fans will agree with me that it's really beautiful thing to watch, and I can agree with Bulova designers that it was a good idea to bring it everything on the watch face. As for the legibility, as I say, there are no particular problems. You can see that the indices are quite big, and there is also lume applied on indices and hands. It is a blue lume. You can see in the video that it shines quite bright in the dark. Of course, it's not a full diving watch, but still it will be quite a handy feature in a dark conditions. Next, we continue with the watch case. So case size here equals 45 millimeters, and thickness is around 15.6 millimeters. What makes quite a hefty watch. Obviously, this is a men's watch, and I think some guys with thin wrists, they would rather check it in advance before ordering because it might vary from case to case, but you can see that on my wrist it was quite okay. We have classic stainless steel case with 50 meters water protection, and of course dial is covered with sapphire glass, so everything what should be in premium watch is present here, and there is no particular surprise, I would say. Movement is also the main feature of this watch, so it's electrostatic movement with 28 jewels. It is named as NS30YAA, and it was created in Miyota, which is also owned by Citizen Group, and we all know that Bulova is also under this brand name. whole idea and how this movement works will require more time than this video review offers. So that's why I would rather recommend you to check some articles which are dedicated to this particular creation. It is also charged by the hand movement, but it is working from electrical energy produced by electrostatic generators, these two small rotors, and it stored in capacitor later, and then it brought on the main rotor, which is the biggest one out of three. I'm not even sure what can be named as an analog on the market. Maybe Seiko spring drive will be something equal, but it offers slightly different design, and obviously nobody copies exactly the same scheme as we have here. You might have noticed that we have integrated strap here, so it's a silicon strap. It looks quite in place in my opinion, because there is also a version with leather strap, and this futuristic design does not work that well with leather strap, which is more or less classic choice, but of course it's a matter of taste, so if you prefer the leather, nobody stops you from choosing such watch and ordering from your shop. New Accutron should be already available, you can get it in Helvetii webshop, link will be in the video description below, and price should be set around $4,000. In my opinion it is more or less reasonable because there are no analogs on the market, and note that this is not a limited edition, so there is no numbering or being limited to some small production, and that's why you will be able to get one for your collection if you would like to, and that's definitely a timepiece to hunt for because it looks completely unusual from what we are used to seeing watches, and it offers something to talk about to show on your wrist. Of course, I will be happy to hear your opinion about such watch, write it in the comment section below, and if you like this video, press the like button because it will help us greatly, and I will see you in the next video review as usual. Thank you for joining me today, and bye!